Everyone's heard of Skegness. Even people who've never been there know about Billy Butlin. And they'd probably recognise the Diamond Jubilee clock tower that famously leans just a degree or so out of the vertical. The East Coast weather is famous too. 90 years ago, it was summed up in a slogan that became a national catchphrase. The same poster gave us the Jolly Fisherman. In one form or another, he's been the town's unmistakable emblem ever since.